waiting for it to come onto his head, and they're back into it with Aubameyang's head. Sloppiness from Real Madrid.
Dortmund's point of view, Real taking liberties back there, trying to overplay, and Juan Schmelzer wins that ball on the half volley, puts a fantastic ball into the box, and he's onside Aubameyang, and that is